versus objective ASMR. I'm gonna play Solitaire again, just to see, just cause I'm still playing around with the setup, so I wanna keep some kind of consistency with the game. I wanna figure out the best way to shoot and record the sound, and then I'll start branching out. That's a plan anyway. change the size of the shot to make it a bit easier to see, so it's not all just crammed in. It's a little bit crammed in, so my apologies. My apologies for that. I'll have to find another board, but we'll carry on as we are. Okay. So we have a red 9 to go on top of here. That's about as much as we can do with that. Let's see what we got. Got our red 8, which we can fit here. A black 5, which we can't do anything with. So let's pop that down there. 1, 2, 3. Red 9. Nope. Similar cards there to what we already have on the board, which isn't great. 1, 2, 3. Nope. 1, 2, 3. Nope. 1, 2, 3. Nope. 1, 2, 3. 5 hearts can go there. We have a king, but nowhere to. Spare slots to put the king in. 1, 2, 3. Queen of diamonds. 1, 2, 3. Knight of diamonds. 1. Okay, well, we got a card out, so see if we can get any more. 1, 2, 3. No. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I just do stupid. No, no, I didn't. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, well, that was a very short-lived first game there. Baseball deck picking up you've ever seen. need someone to connect these two. Sensible to move the 10, so I've got room for a king. Rather than moving that 10. so we should be pretty good from this spot onwards, and let's see what the this guy is. It's a 7, let's just put that there. And then we've got the let's hang on to this one for a record time of about 12 minutes, but I think it starts to overheat about 11, so it stops recording. And most games are usually about 10 minutes long, but when I start winning, I seem to go over that 10 minute barrier, which is really annoying because I'm all excited about winning, and then my camera cuts out, and I have to remember where I was. So I go back to like the last clip that I shot, and unfortunately, I hadn't gone too far. I think I'd just pulled up these 3 cards, and I was deciding as to whether I could move some stuff to put this card down. So that's, I mean, I could put that. Oh, am I being? Well, I guess okay. Let's put that there. Let's put this way up there and put that 7 there. But I'm gonna turn these 3 cards over. Got a 6 of spades there. And yeah, so let's start moving these guys. So I just need to move this 10 ideally. Is that? Is that what that one is there? Oh, this is very complicated. Now I've got the 1-2 and I want the jack again, so let's just see if I can pile all these up and win this by turning that little guy over. Okay, so I can move this card. Okay. yesterday. I think that was three games. Yeah, that went well. Just do some little was relaxing.